And Denny just told me he's got some new songs, so this is going to be a special night. So let's welcome the ex-Nashville Cats and Al Perez.
Welcome. First, I'm going to put a capo on.
Thank you all for coming. These winter nights sometimes it's hard to get people out of the house. I understand that, so we really appreciate you showing up. Ain't no fun without an audience.
It is Friday night.
Check, check, check.
You got me out there, Gary?
I do.
Check.
In the monitor, I'm not hearing myself. There we go. I talk to the cat, he sits and stares. Nobody calls, nobody cares. Existing in a fog with no one else near. Living on memories, cheap smokes and beer. I'm the poster boy for blowing it bad. I once had a shot but couldn't see what I had. I believe my own hype, love the sound of my own voice. Now that's all I have. I made that choice, but you know, for a while I was golden. I had a beautiful girl at my side. I never looked to see where I was going. I lived my life like it was one big joyride. I wanted to be cool, so I got a nice car. I wanted to get laid, so I bought a guitar. It worked for a while on those as shallow as I. All together we laughed, now alone I cry. But you know, for a while I was golden. I had a beautiful girl at my side. I never looked to see where I was going. I lived my life like it was one big joyride. When I was young and immortal, carving notches in my headboard wasn't too hard. But the measure of love ain't the number of your lovers, like the measure of wealth ain't all the cars in your yard. I wish I could say I've learned from my mistakes, but I'm over the hill and still on the take. I'm a chameleon, I can play nice. I'll use you, then lose you, and never think twice. But you know, for a while I was golden. I had the girl of my dreams by my side. I never looked to see where I was going. I lived my life like it was one big joyride. I lived my life like it was one big joyride. Yes, I lived my whole life like it was one big high rolling, freewheeling, hard drinking, endless joyride. Whoa. Thank you.
Okay, I'm dusting off some old songs just so my memory banks can. So I wrote this song quite a while ago, and there's this great country singer when Denny and I lived in Nashville, Joy Lynn White. So I wrote this song from the female point of view to get in touch with my feminine side. So that's, so the lyric makes sense. And she did a really cool demo on it. You just keep getting more demanding, repeating things all the time. You need a parrot for your companion and talk with you just as you like. This golden cage, it was built to impress me, but I'm just stuck here alone. You take me for granted, now take notice. Polly don't want this cracker no more, 'cause I ain't your little turtle dove, and I'm gonna fly from this lofty perch. I'm gonna fly right back on down to earth. Spread my wings, I'll be gone in a blur. Ain't your turtle dove, 'cause now I fly like a thunderbird. Steer my own destiny, and my head's in the clouds with wheels on the ground are now delivering me, 'cause I ain't your little turtle dove, and I'm gonna fly from this lofty perch. I'm gonna fly right back on down to earth. Spread my wings, I'll be gone in a blur. I ain't your turtle dove, 'cause now I fly like a thunderbird. And I'll be gone like a thunderbird. Thank you.
Well, hello. I'm Al Perez. I feel like the newcomer. I don't often get invited to do these kind of shows. I play with a band, and I write lots of songs, and so it's an honor to be up here with these two guys. These guys are pretty amazing. I follow them and listen to their music and inspired. This is something off a few albums ago of mine, a song I wrote called Be With Me with a good friend of mine, Dan Decker. Check, check, check. It's called Be With Me. I'm giving them time to... I brought them charts. They know each other's song, but I brought them some charts. I'll let them...
It was just a handshake, a handshake of introduction, touch of your hand on my skin. That's how it begins. It was just a moment, a consensual balls. Could it have meaning? Could have been nothing at all. Pleasant conversations. We talked about the past. We talked about marriages and how they don't last. You went by so quickly. I thought about your touch. I wonder what you're thinking about me as much. Permeate my soul. My lack of concentration leaves me completely shaken as my heart spins out of control. Yeah, abandoning all my dreams, abandoning all my hope. Turn my back on love if you can be with me. Ooh, with me. So paint your lips red. You look so fine. I wanna take you out to someplace nice. We could be that couple they all want to be, holding hands at the table. Got one hand on your knee. Permeates my soul. My lack of concentration leaves me completely shaken as my heart spins out of control. Yeah, abandoning all my dreams, abandoning all my hopes. Turn my back on love if you can be with me. Moment apart is an eternity. I wanna lay in twisted sheets. Need you next to me. I feel our skin on skin. Feel so soft and warm. I watch you while you're sleeping. You in my arms. Birmingham. My soul. My lack of concentration leaves me completely shaken as my heart spins out of control. Yeah, I'd abandon all my dreams, abandon all my hope. Turn my back on love if you can be with me. With me. It was just a handshake of introduction, touch of your hand on my skin. That's how it began.
Thank you. How are you guys doing tonight? I've never played here before. This is so awesome. I sit around and do this at home all the time, so it's nice to do it for an audience. When I'm writing music, I sit and play my guitar. And I call it under lights. I sit and have my, I call it my home concerts for me. I turn on a little PA, I sing a little song, I'm like, oh, I wish someone was here to listen. No, I'm joking. I do write that way, but it's fun to come out and perform. I perform with my band, the Al Perez Band, around town, so I appreciate these guys having me out.
Mood lighting is important when you're trying to write songs.
Okay, here's one I haven't performed before. I just showed it to John, and he said, okay, do it, like, right away, okay? So I remember it. We just learned it in the back room. So, can I have a tiny bit more of my voice in here, please, Gary? Check, check, check. 1, 2, thank you. I want to live long. I want to stay sharp. I want you right here beside me when it gets dark. I want to laugh when the day is through. And most of all, I want to hear you say, baby, I love you. I want to be strong. I want to be kind. I want to let the peace of a flowing river ease my mind. I want to be worthy, and I want to be true. Most of all, I want to hear you say, baby, I love you. I want you to be free from worry and care. No one matter ever happens, I will be there. It's a brand new day. I can feel you breathe. We move closer together as you reach out for me. Then you turn round and face me like you always do. And the first thing you say, baby, I love you. I'm gonna look into your eyes as you whisper, baby, I love you. Thank you.
Talking to somebody about my memory skills these days, so I kind of faked my way through that one.
Well, I think you guys sounded great. I'm just kind of listening.
Well, it's kind of fun.
Got a front row seat up
here. This is a perfect kind of to try out new songs because, you know, because this is a friendly, forgiving audience. Thank you. some people steal the headlines, gossip, greed, and lies. Pockets full of dirty money, they pile it on to their bottom line. Too much is not enough, they'll shake you down for one more dime. And the rest of us got a better way of living our lives. The pickpockets are wearing silk suits, they're making deals in the back room. Politicians bought and sold at a bargain price. Everything's for sale, but they got nothing we will buy. 'Cause the rest of us got a better way of living our lives. This used to be a quiet little town. The wrecking ball, it came and knocked it down. For shiny high rises and boulevards, the lead and the downtown Babylon. My father's generation, goodwill and honesty, not one blink of hesitation, helping anybody in need. You could see it in their eyes, wanting the best for you and I. They always had a better way of living their lives. Now we've got a better way of living our lives. Got ourselves a better way. Got ourselves a better way. Denny Bixby on the bass guitar.
John Bunzow on Nice Song.
Wow, great song. Can I have a little bit more vocal in my monitor? I don't know where the sound. Check, 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 check. Just so I can hear myself.
Rocket Ship.
In the key of.
Yeah. Hey, this song, Rocket Ship, I wrote this song. They said we're going to tell stories, so I'm telling stories. I don't care. I was having a really bad day, and I was... got the newspaper back when you still got it on the porch, because I like getting the newspaper on the porch. I don't care. What are you doing, man? I just realized that was you. And the cover of the newspaper said there might be life on Mars. And I was having such a shitty day. I thought, if there is, I want to go there because I'm tired of being here. So I wrote a song called Rocket Ship about the mood I was in that day. And I hope you enjoy it. It's a song I wrote called Rocket Ship. This world can be such a hard place. I'm thinking about breaking away into myself. A rocket ship
Maybe I just I blast away past the sun and stars. The hell I hear that just might be life on Mars. Yeah. When this old world keeps bringing me down. Can't seem to keep my feet planted on the ground. Oh Lord, can you help me make it through just one more day? I'm blasting away. Bells are ringing in my head again. Feels like it's gonna be one of those days when you just can't seem to buy a friend. So I'm thinking about building myself a rocket ship. Baby, let's just go away. When this whole world keeps bringing me down. Can't seem to keep my feet planted on the ground. Oh Lord, can you help me make it through just one more day? I'm blasting away. Myself a rocket ship. Maybe I'd go away. See, on my rocket ship I'd fly away. You guys ready? On my rocket ship, and baby, we'll just blast away. Thank you. Thank you, these guys, man. John, man, I like it when you play like that. I feel guilty that I can't keep up with these guys and cover what they're doing, but they're sure covering me just fine.
It's fun.
Oh, yeah, you sound guys are great, man.
It was out of this world.
I like it. Gosh, yeah. I'm gonna steal that one. I'm gonna use it next time.
This song's out of this world. That's so good. Dang it.
If you're not at the show next time, I'm just gonna use that. It's out of this world. I love it. Okay, so.
Okay, this goes out to Bucky, my buddy that I met when I was living in Tennessee. It's a true story about a girl I saw at Colonel Summers Park during 20th and Belmont. I was driving by there one summer day. A long blonde dreads and a purple scarf, walking her little black Labrador in the park. Won't you give give me a smile, hippie girl. No tattoos on silky skin. Cornflower baby blues I could get lost in. Take me home, home with you, hippie girl. Your old man is a fool to leave you here alone, 'cause I'll use everything I can. Play my guitar, ride you on my handlebars, be your perfect gentleman. We could buy some land and build a cozy dome and make a home out of where the air is clean. Raise some chickens, grow potatoes, heirloom tomatoes with a little sweet sativa in between. I'll rub your feet and bake you bread. I'll fix your bike. You can give me heavenly kisses. Won't you live, live with me, hippie girl? Say you'll make a life with me, hippie girl.
Thank you.
Great song. I wish I'd have wrote that one. Damn it.
Yeah, so
that's a good one. That's a good one.
You used to say in Nashville, I wish I read it.
I wish I read it.
I like it. I'm stalled.
What does your shirt say? My shirt say? Oh. It says, we're not happy until you're not happy. It's like kind of like the credo of a crew guy on a, you know, like at a theater, on a stage or something. I actually... Just to be brief, I was playing down in at a theater in Salem, and there was a guy sitting backstage. He's obviously in the crew because they always wear black and they look kind of scruffy, you know. And he had this shirt on and said, "We're not happy until you're not happy." And I just thought it was a perfect crew guy shirt. I looked all over for them and I couldn't find them anywhere. So I had a few made for me and some of my curmudgeonly buddies. So, and I haven't worn it for a while. Thanks for noticing.
Got to read the small print.
Yeah, I didn't want to make it too big. Yeah. That'd be an asshole if it was too big.
Well, you'd fit right into our culture currently, you know.
That's right.
Stones beneath my feet.
You showed me where it leads, and now I'm beyond the clouds, walking on blue sky. You gave me wings so that I could fly high above all those earthly things weighing heavy on my mind. Now I'm beyond the clouds, walking on blue sky, walking on blue sky, baby. There ain't no airplane, no skyscraper get me above all the troubles down here. No ivory tower and no elevator. Just that feeling when you come near, and I'm beyond the clouds, walking on blue sky. You gave me wings so that I could fly high above all those earthly things weighing heavy on my mind. Now I'm beyond the clouds, walking on blue sky, walking on blue sky. Nobody else could move this heart of stone, lift it up like it was nothing at all. Way up so high, I'm walking on blue sky. You gave me wings so that I could fly high above all those earthly things weighing heavy on my mind. Now beyond the clouds, walking on blue sky, walking on blue sky, walking on blue sky. This one.
Thank you very much. This guy's got an amazing memory. We haven't done that one in a long, long time.
Yeah, great song.
Parade in my name. Can I just have a little more vocal in the monitor? I don't know what the sound guy is. I don't know if I can see him or if he can see me. But this is a song I was flying to L.A. or somewhere, and I was somebody told me I should read this book called Into the Light. And it was about a out-of-body experience and, you know, seeing yourself laying there and all that. And I read the whole book, and I thought, oh, same story. But what I got out of the book was out-of-body experience was, why do we have to die to get a parade? You know, if we die, our family and friends will show up and throw a parade, and all show up in the whole car thing, and they'll all come and say goodbye to you. So I wrote a song called Parade in My Name because I thought, well, I guess when I die, they'll throw a parade in my name.
You need to figure that one out before you go. Have it done while you're here.
Yeah, this one. You know, when I wrote it, it was funny. I was on a real hangover. It's a real story. But it ended up being a song that people would ask me to play at services, and I'm like, really? It's so. And then I'd go play it in a nightclub with a full band, and it was kind of something else. But this is how the song originated. It was more of this fashion. These guys. Again, Denny and John, thank you guys for having me. These guys are fantastic players and writers. I feel honored to even sit up here with these guys because I do a little more pop, acoustic, light rock type of thing. I like to call my music tragically sexy, just so you guys know. It's what I call. I was drunk one time on an interview, and they asked me what kind of music I did, and I said that out loud on an interview, and every one of my friends called me and said, "You're an idiot." And all my female friends said, "That was so cool of you." And I said, "I'm keeping it. I'm going to go roll with it." Anyway, that was when I was younger. Prayed my name.
See shiny cars all full of my family and friends. A parade, a parade, a parade in my name. There I lay, in my best black suit, a painted smile on my face. I must be thinking about you and the angels they called down. But I didn't want to hear what they were saying, and the angels played their trumpets just for me. But I couldn't catch the tune they were playing. So no, 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 no. No. Sacred places, it's full of yesterday's faces. There's my name, a circle of friends. Looking down at me, as a preacher man says a few words about me in vain. Now then I'm slipping away, and the angels they call down for me. The angels played their trumpets just for me, but I couldn't catch the tune they were playing. The no, no, a beautiful places, places, oh, oh, a beautiful places, places, oh, beautiful places. Beautiful blazes, and the angels they called down for me. I couldn't get to know they were playing, and the angels played their trumpets just for me. Couldn't hear the words they were saying. No, 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 no. How about some guitar, man? Thank you. a parade, a parade in my name.
Thank you.
Thank you, man. It's one of those crooked finger ones.
Hey, you guys sound great. You made my music sound awesome. I like playing with these guys.
You just need a bass, man.
Always need that damn bass player, huh? Especially when you play a cool bass like that. I'd like to have that one at home. Again, I appreciate you guys having me out tonight. These guys are awesome.
So our pleasure.
I feel like I have to really try.
No, we did.
Like, damn it, they're so good. And I'm not just saying that, I mean it. I'm sitting here like, shit, what am I going to play next? Every time they do one, I'm like, man, what's on my list? What is here? This is going to be okay, you know? Can't play something basic.
Well, no, because I played, how long ago was that when we did the Songwriter in the Round, like in the summertime?
Oh, that was last summer?
Yeah, whatever that was.
Where?
Yeah. It was in a church out in Lake Oswego, and this guy that does these kind of house concert things. And I had heard his name, but I hadn't met him, and man, I was just knocked out. So when we were trying to go through our, who do we want to have come and join us this time? Because, you know, we have different guests every time we do this, which has been like every couple of months, I guess. But anyway, yeah, no, it was great to have him on board.
Thank you, man.
Gary, I need a little more of my guitar in this song, please. Thank you. Here's a song about my true nature.
I was just telling him I have to go pee. I'm just messing with you guys. No, really, I did say that. I was trying to be all cool about it. I'm like, no, I'm just going to say it on the mic. I don't care. Cool left the building, you know. We're just kicking back, playing some guitar. It's like you're in my living room. I love it. Welcome to my house. I love this place. I hope they can bring me back.
I'm not going to work today. I'm not going to work today. I feel so good, I can't move. I'm going to hunker down, sleep till noon. I'm not going to work today. I've got things to do at home. Plenty of things to do at home. There's a honey-do list calling my name. I'll get around to it one of these days. I've got better things to do at home. Lazy bones, I'm gonna leave well enough alone. Just sit right here on my lazy bones. I'm doing just fine right here. Ain't moving a muscle here. Whenever I want a thrill, I squeeze my girl from Mission Hills. Everything I need's right here. Lazy bones give you reasons all day long why I need to rest my lazy bones. come on back to bed with me. Come on back to bed with me. I haven't seen enough of you lately. Got a sweet tooth for you, baby. Come on back to bed with me. Lazy bones, lock the doors, turn off your phone, snuggle up to my lazy bones. I keep you warm with my lazy bones. I love you right down to my lazy bones.
Denny's in the studio right now. Is he gonna? Is that in the? Gonna be in the?
I'm just recording Lazy Bones right now.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. So.
Open up the big cage, honey. Turn the key. Let him swing wide open. Set you free. Don't keep your feelings locked up anymore. Open up the big gates, I'm right outside your door. You think you're the only one to have a broken heart. You want the world to weep for you while you sit there in the dark. Ever since he done you wrong, you've had your curtains drawn, living in the shadows way too long. Open up the big gates, honey, turn the key. Let them swing wide open, I'm gonna set you free. Don't keep your feeling locked up anymore. Open up the big case, I'm right outside your door. Brick by brick, we built a wall to hide behind. But there's such a big old world on the other side. Let me show you around a bit. You might even learn to like it. Come see all that you've missed. Open up the big gates, honey. Turn the key. Let them swing wide open. I'm gonna set you free. Don't keep your feeling unpacked up anymore. Open up the big gates, 'cause I'm right outside your door. Open up the big gates, 'cause I'm right outside your door.
Thank you very much. Denny Bixby on the bass.
He's cool up here. He's doing all these songs we haven't done for months. It's a good test, though.
Yeah.
So Al's going to do one more for you, and then we're going to go powder our noses and take a short break, and then we'll be back for the rock and roll part of the show.
I guess I could sort of do something new, something newish. This song I wrote called Hideaway. This song is dedicated to my late uncle. He was uncle by marriage, but he was super supportive to me when I was a teenager playing music. He would, you know, he was a professional musician, and but he played in a little nightclub. Fantastic musician, and he played the same place for 30, 40 years. A place called the Hideaway, a little bar out on the reservation. My cousins are half native, and I always called their farm the Funny Farm. So we'd go out there, and these people liked to drink and party and hoot it up. But he always, you know, made sure we had gear, and he just didn't matter. I mean, we were playing high school parties. So when he passed last year, I called him the legend because he was a legend out in Wapato, Washington, out on the reservation, if you know where that's at. It's a reservation. And so when he passed, my cousin called me, and I felt real bad because I thought about him. And I remember he got to hear my new album. I have an album that came out last year that was called Love Revolution. He got to hear the single off it called Let the Player Play. And he's like, you know what? You really did something. You really are a professional musician. And I remember feeling really choked up and thinking it was important for him to be proud of me because he supported me since I was young. And so when he passed away, so my cousin, they like to drink and they like to smoke and to do all the things they do out on reservations that you can imagine. And you know, I used to go out there and party with them all, and I'd go sit in with that band at the Hideaway, you know, when I was in my 20s and 30s and 40s. And it's kind of an homage to everybody out there, my cousins, him, you know, how I feel about it. And I called the play, the song is called Hideaway after the club, but I called their farm the Funny Farm because they never leave there. They all just stay around there and live there in this little town. And so I wrote this song called Hideaway. I'll try that right.
It's right at McDonald Road. There's a funny farm I know where Angel learns to. And the nation gets real high. And the legend lived and died. He's forever in his hideaway. My cousin called me and say, sing me a song so we can sing along. And stars up in the sky, and the children laughed and cried, and the legend lived and died. He's forever in his hideaway. Boy to a man, just working his father's land, and the harvest moon would come. Another summer's been and gone, and the legend lives and dies. He's forever in his hideaway, and a legend lived and died forever in his hideaway, and a legend lived and died forever. Thank you. McDonald Road. There's a funny farm I know where angel learns to fly. And the nation gets real high. And the legend will live and die forever in this highway. And the legend lived and died forever in this highway. It's right at McDonald Road. There's a funny farm I know where angels learn to fly.
Thank you. It's a new one.
Thanks, y'all. We'll be back in just a few.
Thanks so much. Thank you, Al Perez. That was fun. I actually have to think really hard to win this, though.
Check, check, check. You guys are all wonderful audience, by the way.
1-1.
Said such nice things. Thank you. Thanks for lying to me. I'm joking. So this next song is off my new album. It's called Love Revolution. It came out last year. This is the newest single off of it that's been out for about, a month and a half. It's done really well. Probably the best charting song I've had so far off the album. I thought it was going to be something else, but this one does pretty well. I thought we'd tell more stories about writing, and I just like to talk so much, so I will.
We don't have that much time, man.
We don't have that much time. Anyway, Believe is about... when you're middle-aged and you're dating and people ask different questions, and the question I found was, they would tell me about them and they never asked me about me, and I thought, well, the thing I need the most is, if I meet the right girl again, is for her to believe in me. And then you be rock and roll, hang with a beautiful girl, and you write her a song. She will not be named, but it was actually written for somebody. A song I wrote called Believe. Standing naked by the door, are we more than just lovers? Hell, are we still friends? Baby, show we began. Tell me about your life. Does it make you cry? Does it make you cry? Does it make you cry now? Wanna see what you want me to see? Wanna know what you want me to know? It's a long road to you. It's a damn long road. It makes you, it makes me believe. Baby, can you believe in me? Believe. How we make and believe. I like it when you smile. At nothing at all, and all that you are, you don't scare me at all. But if you must go, try to be kind. Don't you make me cry, don't you make me cry now. Wanna see what you want me to see. Wanna know what you want me to know. It's a long road to you. It's a damn long road. It makes you, it makes me. Thank you.
It makes you, it makes me believe. Oh, baby, can you believe in me? Believe. Oh, make it believe. Standing naked by the door. I was still friends. Baby, shall we begin? Believe.
Thank you.
Got this guitar back from my luthier, my repair guy. I was in Southwest Portland and a tree hit my house and a branch came through and boom. It sounds, still sounds good. Yeah, it's Mother Nature is pissed off for good reason.
It took it out on one of her young ones.
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
Was it Mike Newland?
No, he's Jim Lowenhurst is the name of that. Yeah. Did a great job.
But Mike's a cool guy. Mike Doolin's an awesome guy.
Every day I wake up and see you lying there. And I look out the window, I see people everywhere. Concrete all around us, can't see the sky above. I wonder what the rest of this world is made of. Baby, let's run away, run away, run away, far from here. Come on, let's run away, run away, run away, far from here. We can't go anywhere. I'm gonna take you there, far away from here. So far away from here. Pack your bags, don't even call in. I know we will never be back this way again. And out there in the twilight, past the city limit sign, I know there's a place our dreams will come alive. So baby, let's run away, run away, run away, far from here. Come on, let's run away, run away, run away, far from here. We can't go anywhere. I'm gonna take you there, so far away from here. See your hair blowing in the wind. I want to see the sunshine on your face again. Somewhere we can breathe, somewhere we can run. I know this world is calling us. So baby, let's run away, run away, run away, far from here. Come on, let's run away, run away, run away, far from here. And we can't go anywhere. I'm gonna take you
there, far away from here, so far away from here. We can go anywhere, far away from here.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Time for all guitar players to just cool it. I got a song I wrote about the bass.
Oh. This is great.
So,
check this out.
At least my perspective on the bass. I like the big fat bottom. I dig that big fat bottom. When I'm feeling low, that's where I'm bound to go, down to the big fat bottom. Some people like guitars with its fancy schmancy licks, but experience has taught me that all the groovy chicks like the big fat bottom. They dig that big fat bottom. Some people that I know like that rhythm down below, so I give them a big fat bottom. Now, some players like a six or even seven string bass guitar. I'm telling you fellas, the upper registers ain't where it are. You need the big fat bottom. Gotta have that big fat bottom. You wanna make the people move, lay down a low down groove and give them the big fat bottom. Now some of us have heroes upon whose shoulders we stand. They taught us about the power of the rhythm in our hands, like Jameson, Barrett, and Chambers, who laid the bedrock down. They soothed my soul and taught me my role in purveying the beautiful sound of the big fat bottom. I need that big fat bottom. If you're looking for me, I'll be down in the BFB. Yeah, that's the big fat bottom. The big fat bottom. Oh, thanks, you guys. That's fun.
That's great.
That's so good, man.
You know, if I could only play bass. I thought I could back when I was in high school, but I think I was mistaken. I'm going to do something older. A song I wrote called Circles. It's off my very first album I ever did. When I got to Portland, I recorded this album. And went through some different times in my life, so hope you enjoy it.
Circles.
Song called Circles. Came traveling in my circle, messing with my life. Traveling in my circles, you got me thinking about my life. But I won't apologize for the way I've lived my life, oh no. Words I could not say. Dreams that we let die. And the tears I could not cry. Not that kind of man, oh no. And my fears I could not hide. Troubles in my mind, so you came traveling in my circles, just messing with my life. Traveling in my circles, you got me thinking about my wife. You see, I won't apologize for the way I've lived my life, oh no. The words I could not sing. Dreams that we lived die. And the tears I could not cry. See, I'm not that kind of man, oh no. And my fears I could not hide. Troubles in my mind, so
nothing gets that job.
Coffee shop. All these surfers and seekers are getting messages from Bob. Steam rises up from my double cappuccino. I'm looking for something real here in Akron, Ohio. Pretty girl next to me, a dove flies from her pocket. Her words bounce upon the tabletop, sparks shoot from the socket. She's wearing dime store pearls. She got a Grateful Dead tattoo, and a rattlesnake is cold upon her cowboy boots. She looks a little dusty, just rode in from Arizona, and a marching band welcomes her right outside the window here in Akron, Ohio. A gypsy woman is on the telephone, reciting yesterday's horoscope. Spirits are dancing across this floor. We got ballerinas and Zydeco here in Akron, Ohio. She's got a photo of her cat, she named Fidel Castro. Strapped upon her back is a Fender Stratocaster. If you need practical advice, well, she's got all the answers. And if a tree falls in the woods, you know that she'll be there to catch it here in Akron, Ohio. Gypsy woman is on the telephone, reciting yesterday's horoscope. Spirits keep dancing all across this floor. We got ballerinas and Zydeco here in Akron, Ohio. Mr. Fate is playing in this coffee shop. Hope she hangs around a while, cause I sure need what she's got here in Akron, Ohio. Here in Akron, Ohio. Akron, Ohio.
Thank you.
Okay, here's a pretty autobiographical song. Thank you. I'm a little bit vain. I'm a little bit shy. I'll be a show off just to catch your eye. I don't speak French. I drive a nice car. And I'll bring you flowers if I break your heart. I gather wool. I'm hard to keep on track. I take two steps up and slide right back. I'm a space cadet and a lover of art. I'll make you a card if I break your heart. My craft, but not a provider. I'm a loner at parties, always an outsider. I look good in clothes, and I'm very well spoken. I seem so together, but I'm a little bit broken. Well, I'm not there yet. I've come a long way. At least that's what my ex-wife used to say. I'm no day at the beach or a walk in the park. I beg your forgiveness if I break your heart. And I pray you stay with me when I break your heart.
Sitting over here listening to him play. Shit, I forget I'm even. I know, I'm sitting here just going, oh, I'm just kind of just sit here and listen. So I got a front row seat to some greatness. These guys are awesome. I'm not just saying that you guys are amazing players, man. When I grow up, I want to be that good. Sorry. I don't know what I did there.
Okay, here's a joke. Did you hear about the guy who evaporated? He'll be missed. Thank you very much. And good night.
Rim shot.
I wrote this song about when you're on vacation with all your friends and they all say, let's just sell our shit and live here forever. We all been there. We all did it. We've all had cocktails at the bonfire and we said, we don't have to go back. We can make it work. We can have a little bar on the beach. We can live here forever. Well, I always liked the idea, at least. So, something new. A song I wrote called La-Di-Da. Let's go away somewhere far away. Where the sun always shines and people happy all day. And we'll have great fun living in the sun. With your hand in my hand, your body kissed by the sun, and we'll be living, living, la da di da di da, la da di da, living a dream. Ooh, we'll be living, living, la da di da di da di da, la da di da, just you and me. Just run away, leave our troubles far behind. We'll find love in the sand, in some tropical bay, and I'll sing my song. Lost in the waves, you dance under the moon while the palm trees sway. And we'll be living, living, la da di da di da, la da di da, living a dream. You and me, we'll just run away,
thank you.
Sandy Beach is in
Sandy Beach is in right does, doesn't it? Let's go there. Let's go play our music there.
Yeah.
Let's take the show on the road. I like it. Only sunny beaches and warm water.
We'll yeah, you need a here in Portland, you need a sunbreak about right now. About now.
About now.
I'm trying to figure out which bridge I'm going to jump off. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it is?
Oh, wait.
They tease you. Wouldn't it? It was a couple days ago. I was like, out know, with my dog, and life is good. And then the curtain comes down again. Okay. Shelley and Gary, keep this place going. I mean, they're putting in like, the 10-hour day. So Shelley likes this song, so this goes out to her if she's still here. From and how did you know just what my heart has been longing for? It's the feeling I get when you walk through my door. Hey, baby, I want some more. About the time that I lost all faith, you said the words I needed somebody to say. Your whisper echoes deep inside my soul. Hey, darling, I want some more. Maybe a little bit will just might do. But I just can't get enough of you. Each taste is sweeter than the one before. Hey, darling, I want some more. Just can't get enough of you. Each taste is sweeter than the one before. Hey, baby, I want some more. And all my yesterdays, they were lonely and blue. Now I just can't wait. Come on home to you. Come lay down with me and just take it real slow. Cause hey, baby, I want some more. Hey, darling, I want some more. Cause I know a little bit will never, ever do. I know a little bit will never ever do. Hey, baby, I need all of you. I need all of you. There's a little something for the kids. I'm happy.
Okay, so according to the clock, like we're supposed to be done, but We're going to, I know it's not 10 o'clock, it's 7 to 9 this goes. But, so this will probably be our last tune for the night. I don't like to close with this song. I had the privilege of playing with Rodney Crowell for a bunch of years. Song of his we used to close shows with, and I think it's a beautiful song, nice message. So I want to thank Al Perez for being here. We also want to thank Gary Furlow, our wonderful sound man. He is making it sound good in here, and we really appreciate you, Gary. And Shelley, thanks for everything that you do. Here on my own, and it's hard to know where I belong. It comes as no surprise, it happens to us all. Just like the sun will rise and night will fall, I know love is all I need. Is all I need. I know love is all I need. That's all I know. An image I recall, a picture on the wall of my mother on her wedding day. Young and naive, nothing up her sleeve, but the things that just got lost along the way. I know love is all I need. I know love is all I need. I know love is all I need. That's all I know. There's a voice I hear, comes in loud and clear. It's my father's voice teaching me. He said to be a man, you got to be true to your word. And when you make a stand, you'll be heard. I know love is all I need. I know love is all I need. I know love is all I need. That's all I know. I can see it with my children. I can feel it with my wife. And I know it with these friends I have, who are so important to my. I had a dream last night. I saw my mom and dad. They were happy now and I was glad. They had this brand new house that they just moved in. And when I awoke, they were gone again.
know love is all I need. I know love is all I need. I know love is all I need. That's all I know. Thanks for being here. We really appreciate you.
Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Take care of one another. See you next time.